Hello, this is Mrs. Ward, and I'm going to go over the ACT practice test 2, and we are going to do the ones today. So number 1 says a marble will be randomly selected from a bag of solid colored marbles. The probability of selecting a red marble is 5/19. The probability of selecting a blue marble is 4/19. What is the probability of selecting a red marble or a blue marble? And as soon as I see that word or, that means either one will be acceptable, which means I'm going to take the two probabilities and I'm going to add them together. And when I do that, they have a common denominator. My final answer will end up being 9/19. The next one, at her hot dog stand, Julia sells hot dogs for $2 each. Purchasing hot dogs and other supplies costs $200 per month. The solution for which will the following inequality models the number of hot dogs, H, Julia Mutt can sell per month in order to make a profit. So I'm going to take $2 per hot dog, that's the amount of money that she's going to bring in, and I'm going to subtract her total costs, which are $200. And for her to make a profit, she's going to have to break even or make more than $100, or make more than $0, and that's going to be choice E. 21, on Friday, the temperature at 8 a.m. is 49 degrees, and then it rose at a constant rate of half a degree per hour until noon. And then from a cold passes through, and then the temperature fell at a constant rate of 1 degree Fahrenheit per hour. What is the temp, when is, let me try that again, the temperature first fell below 49 degrees. So at 8 a.m., I don't think you guys would do all this, but at 8 a.m. you were 49 degrees, and then 9 you go up at half a degree, so at by 10 you go up a full degree, and now you're at 50 degrees, and then by noon you go up another full degree, and you're at 51 degrees. Now the cold snap comes in, so at noon you're still at 51 degrees, by 1 you're down to 50 degrees, by 2 you're down to 49 degrees, and by 3, you're down to 48 degrees. So somewhere between 2 and 3 is when you're going to drop between that below that 49 degrees. 31, given that f of x is equal to 2 over x plus 1, what are the real values of t for which f of t is equal to t? All I did is I put x in here. So I said x is equal to 2 over x plus 1. I multiplied both sides by the x plus 1. And when I did that, I got x squared plus x is equal to 2 because you simplify. Quadratic, so I set equal to 0. Do product sum, and when I product sum, this is going to be x plus 2, x minus 1. So I'm going to get x is equal to negative 2, x is equal to cos of 1. I'm going to go back up and make sure that it's okay that I put both of them in. The only restriction is x cannot equal negative 1. So both these answers will work. So my complex solution is C, negative 2, and 1. 41, what are the following equivalent to this? So I'm taking everything here as being raised to the fourth power. So 2 to the fourth power is 2, 4, 8, 16. So 16, when I'm raising a power to a power, I multiply. So this will be A to the negative 4th. And then right now this B is raised to 1 half, and I'm raising it to the 4th, so this will end up being B squared. And this is all over a, b to negative 3. I'm going to take this negative exponent and bring it down. So the 16 stays in the numerator. Now I'm going to have a to the 5th because I'm going to bring this a to the 4th down. And when I multiply, I add exponent. This b to the negative 3 will switch places to the numerator, and this will end up being b to the 5th. So the correct solution is C. The next one, the intersections of line L and 4 form 4 angles. So here's L. Here's M. Here are my angles. It's telling me that the measure of angle B, so let's say I say this is A, B, C, D. The measure of angle B is 3.5 times the measure of angle A. So I'm going to say that this is X. It doesn't matter how I label them. This is since they're going to, these two are going to add up to 180. So I'm going to say X plus 3.5 times x is equal to 180 degrees. So 4.5x is equal to 180 degrees. X is equal to 40 degrees. And that's choice D. All right, I hope this helps, and we'll see you next time.